effects. Ignore the sense of my youth. I don't know about you.
Unfortunately, I just knew a few of the words. So I told myself, when I get here, I'll read from the internet. It says, on a hill far away stood a cold rocket, and an emblem of suffering and shame. And I laughed at a cross where the dearest and best for a world of lost sinners was slain. Oh, Mahashaya. So I cherish the old rugged cross.
Somebody don't know why you're holding on to your salvation. But I will cling to the old rugged cross. And exchange someday for a crown. It doesn't matter where the world is going to, but I will cling to the old rugged cross. And exchange.
God is good.
God is good.
I can't hear you. Turn to them and say, God is good.
God is good.
Hallelujah. Amen. I want to acknowledge the presence of Bishop Producer. Clap your hands for the man of God. We welcome you. And Mama C, amen. I want to leave here alive. There's no way you can mention the man of God or not mention his wife. I value my life. God bless you, sir. Hallelujah. I want to put your hands together as I welcome Emmanuel and the GP choir. Come on, clap your hands. Hallelujah.
Are you clapping your hands for Jesus? Hallelujah. Come on, clap your hands for Jesus. Put your hands together for Jesus. Hallelujah. Celebrate the King of Kings. Do you know what you're doing? Do you know what you're doing? You don't know the significance of what you're doing tonight. You are clapping your hands for the one who died on the cross for you yesterday and who has saved you, and now you are more than a conqueror.
Amen.
You are a victorious saint.
Amen.
You are the redeemed of the Lord. You have been redeemed by the blood. So if you have not been redeemed by the blood, you can't clap your hands like those that have been redeemed by the blood. If you have been redeemed by the blood, put your hands together, celebrate. I want to do this song. Let the glory of the Lord rise among us. Come on. Let the glory of the Lord. Clap your hands. Come on, say. Rise among us. Let the praise of our King rise among us. Let it rise. Let the glory of the Lord. Do you know this one? Rise among us. Let the glory of the Lord rise among us. Let the praise of our King rise among us. Let it rise. Say, oh, let it rise. Oh, say, oh. Come on, clap your hands into it. Come on. Clap your hands, Father. Are you ready? Sing. Let the glory sing. Let the Hallelujah. How many of us are ready to praise? The Bible says when praise goes up, His glory comes down. Are you ready to praise the Lord? Are you ready to praise the Lord? Now do this way. Are you ready? Now we're going to do a very simple song. This is the theme song. The glory of the Lord is here. Hallelujah. How many of us believe that the glory of the Lord is here? Oh, you believe the glory of the Lord is here? Are you ready? Listen. The glory. Pop. The glory. The glory of the Lord is coming down. Stop, 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 stop. The glory. The glory. That's a song. The glory of the Lord is coming down. Now when you hear the congregation, sing the glory. Say, sing it louder. Come on, let me hear you. We're going to do this together. Say, the Lord is coming down. Come on, sing it again. Sing the glory. Hey. Let me hear you louder. Come on, sing it out. Glory of the Lord. Now listen, 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 listen. This is not how we call for the glory of the Lord. This is not how we call for the glory of the Lord. You call for the glory of the Lord in an enthusiastic way. Hallelujah. So we're going to shout and call for the glory. Come on, let's go. Now clap your hands, come on. I need some energetic people in the house. Sing it. The glory, say. The glory, the glory, the glory of the Lord. Say, the glory of the Lord is coming down. Sing it again. The glory, hey. The glory, the glory, say, the glory of the Lord. Now, are you ready to call the glory? Yes,
it's coming down. It's coming down.
Jump for the glory.
The power.
this one. It's a sign of victory. Hey, hallelujah. Hey. Hallelujah. Oh, oh. Let the sound of rejoicing fill this room. Are you ready? Say it. Hallelujah. Hey. Come on, sing. Say it. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Hey. Hallelujah. Hey. It's a sign of victory. It's a sound of victory. Sing it again. Hallelujah. Hey. In this place, oh, who needs a miracle? We all need miracle. Hallelujah. Who needs a miracle in this place? Now, those who need a miracle, this is what you say. Hallelujah. Hey. Listen. Hallelujah. Oh, oh. Hallelujah. Hey. Say, it's a sign of miracles. You know that say? Hallelujah. Hey, 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 hey. Hallelujah. Oh, oh. Church goes this way. Hey, yeah, 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 yeah,
yeah,
yeah, yeah,
yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah. I call a response. Say, yeah, yeah,
yeah,
yeah,
yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm gonna dance, come on, dance and praise. You know this one, say, it doesn't matter what. The greater one lives inside. What's his name?
His name is Jesus.
I'm born a winner.
I'm born a winner.
Born a victorious. I'm in the heir of his kingdom. Filled with the Holy Ghost. Do it again. I'm gonna dance. I'm gonna dance and praise him. Come on, sing it.
It doesn't matter what comes.
Come on, Chris, come and do this for me. Sing, what's his name? I rejoice in him. simple song. It's a very simple song. It goes this way. I rejoice in him. I rejoice in him. I rejoice in him. More than a conqueror. You understand? Now we are going to declare. Alright, say, I rejoice in him. I rejoice in him. I rejoice in him. More than a conqueror. So now, congregation, let's do it together. One, two, say, I rejoice in him. I rejoice in him. I rejoice in him. More than a conqueror. If you believe you're a conqueror, put your hands together for the Lord. Listen, this is going to be our anthem. Tomorrow is the victorious Sunday. Tomorrow is the what? Victorious Sunday. So we have started celebrating because we are more than conquerors. Hallelujah. We have started celebrating because he has already won the battle on the cross. Hallelujah. How many of us are ready to dance unto the Lord? Come on, say, he has given me victory. He has given me victory. Sing, Almighty God has given me victory. I want to see you dancing. He has given me victory. Oh, say, all the days of my life I praise you. Everything that I have now you give to me, Baba. Lord, I say, for your grace I'm grateful. Jesus, you came to bless me, you came to die for me. Jehovah Rapha, Jehovah Nissi, hey, I am that I am, hey. Say, my great provider, I'm such a runner. There is no one else like you, Lion of Judah. You're the mighty man in battle. Say, I am. Say, he has given me victory. Say, my God has given me victory. Come on, he has given me victory.
Hallelujah.
Jesus has given you victory. Come, let's then, let's give him praise now. Because of Jesus, every day, that shakara, they do it. Double the heaven blessings that him and they receive. God, your grace and mercy. Let's do it again.
us? Oh, I say, who has the final say? Jehovah, 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 Jehovah has the final say. Jehovah turns my life around. Come on, Jehovah turns my life around. Even so, where? Jehovah, come on, Jehovah turns my life around. Jehovah turns my life around. He makes a way.
Jehovah.
Oh, Jesus is a mighty God.
He's a mighty God.
He's a mighty, mighty.
He's a mighty, mighty.
He's a mighty. Bow before him. Come on. And principalities bow before him. Oh, dominion bow before him. Jesus is a mighty God.
He's a mighty God.
Oh, he's a mighty, mighty. He's a mighty, mighty. We're gonna do this. Come on. Oh, I'm a man. 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 I'm a me, 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 I'm a me. When you're right, yeah, you know you hear me, go, go, go. Come on, oh, your honey bar, miss me, your honey bar, and then your honey bar, or near Subani, or Catechani, money, and see the Yasa, the Yasa, the Yasa, the Yasa, the Yasa, what Pamano, that was Sayed, somebody scream. Come on, he will handkerchief, I say, take something away, man. Take something away, man. Take something away, man. Take something away, man. Take something away. I got me, good hallelujah, blue. Call hallelujah, blue. I got me, good hallelujah, blue. Call it in a cave. I got me, good hallelujah, blue. Call hallelujah, blue. I got me, good hallelujah, blue. What's up, my chin? I can't eat you.
Celebrate, let's do this one.
Celebrate, Jesus, celebrate.
Now we celebrate Jesus, let me hear you say.
Celebrate, Jesus, celebrate.
I am not hearing you, come on.
Celebrate, Jesus, celebrate.
He is risen.
He is risen.
Forevermore.
Forevermore.
He is risen.
He is risen.
He
together for Jesus. Put your hands together for Jesus. Put your hands together for Jesus. Hallelujah. Are you already tired?
No.
It's such a fantasy, a fantasy. It's such a fantasy, a fantasy. Jesus is the winner man. Jesus is the winner man. The winner man. Come on. Listen, if you are part of the winning side, come on, celebrate, come on, say, Jesus is the winner man, the winner man, the winner. Jesus said, Jesus is the winner man, the winner man. Tell him, say, it's such a fantasy, a fantasy, hey, hey,
hey.
It's such a fantasy, a fantasy, hey, hey, hey. Jesus is the winner man, Jesus, come on.
The winner man, the winner man.
Jesus is the winner man, the winner man. I am on the winning side, I am on the winning side, the winning side, the winning side. I am on the winning side, the winning side all the time. He's the winner man, a 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 winner man. Jesus is the winner man, the winner man. Winner man, a 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 winner man. Jesus said, Jesus is the winner man, the winner man. Say, I've got my mind made up, say, and I won't turn back because I want to see my Jesus someday. You know this one, come on.
I've got my mind made up
and I won't turn back. Say, I want to see my Jesus someday. Goodbye world, I've stayed longer with you. Goodbye pleasures of sin, I've stayed longer with you. I've made up my mind to go God's way the rest of my life. I've made up my mind, I've made up my mind to go God's way the rest of my life. I am under the rock, come on say,
I am under the rock,
come on.
The rock is higher than I.
Jehovah says, Jehovah hides me. I speak under the rock. Go tell them, come on. Go tell my enemy. Hey, I am under the rock. Jehovah, see me, see. I am under the, I am under the rock. Jehovah, the rock is higher than Jehovah, Jehovah hides me under the. Go tell my enemies. I am under the rock. Jehovah, Jehovah hides. Let's do this one. Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I love to sing your praises. And I'm so glad you're in my heart. Oh, 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 oh. I'm so glad you came to save me. You came from heaven.
You came from heaven.
From heaven,
you came from heaven. There is no one like you. Say hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Listen, listen. If you want us to lift the name of the Lord higher, if you want us to lift the name of the Lord higher, I want you to sing this song with us. You are high and lifted up. There is no one like you. Say hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
There is no one like our God. Do you believe there's no one like our God? There's no one like Jehovah. Are you ready? Are you ready to do this one? Lord, you are high and lifted up. There is no one like you. Say hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Siabonga, sing Wahamanati, Wahamanati,
oh Wahamanati,
oh Wahamanati, Siabonga, sing Wahamanati,
Wahamanati,
hey. For me, do it better for Jesus. Listen, I don't even deserve a clap offering. Give it on to Jesus. Hallelujah. Give it on to Jesus. Thank you. The glory of the Lord is here. The glory of the Lord is in this place. 2018, the glory of the Lord, by Emmanuel and the Essential Praise Choir, with MMICC, we've joined together, and then we're bringing you this wonderful, bringing you this wonderful program, and it's not just a program, we're coming here to share our gifts that the Lord has given unto us for free. We're also sharing unto you, so that we would all be blessed. And as we lead you to the throne room, the glory of the Lord is going to come down. And this moment, I want us to
put our hands together for the father of the house. I don't think you know what you're doing. Come on, put your hands together. Look at all this edifice. Look at all the things you see. Daddy, we don't take this for granted. For a man of God to see you once ministering and to put up a program together for you.
Come on now.
I don't know how many men of God in this country or in this world that can do this. Come on, put your hands together.
Come on. Yes.
Listen, church, you have a great father in the house. You had a great father, a father who has a heart of gold. A father who has a heart of a mother. Put your hands together. Celebrate. Celebrate. Reverend Dr. Mia Frederick Mia. Put your hands together for him. Oh, behind every successful man, there is a successful woman. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Behind every successful man, there is a successful woman. I know. Listen, I know when the Holy Spirit whispered into the ears of Daddy, he spoke with mommy. And if the mother of the house had not agreed for this to take place, for you to be blessed tonight, we wouldn't be here. Celebrate mommy in the house. Come on. Church, is that how you honor your men of God and your women of God? Let's honor this woman of the house. Mommy, we honor you. We love you. And we thank you so much. We don't take this for granted, and we are so grateful. We are so grateful. God bless you for bringing all of us together here, for us to have the experience and the chance to be blessed. I know each and everyone here is blessed in Jesus' name. And there is one particular man that wherever I will go, I will lift this microphone and I will sing. I will appreciate him for the rest of my life. Everything you see here was under his mentorship, under his ordinance, under his guidance. Through the Holy Spirit, this man has ordered our steps, and now you see Emmanuel and the Essential Praise Choir. And my spiritual father is here. I want us to clap our hands for Bishop Joseph Edusei. Come on, clap your hands. You will see Emmanuel and Essential Praise Choir without him. Hallelujah. Without my daddy, there is no Emmanuel and the Essential Praise Choir. Without my daddy, there's no Emmanuel. Hallelujah. And we give all the glory to God. Listen, everything we're doing here, it is unto the glory of the Lord. Hallelujah. But the Lord uses people to bless us, and we need to appreciate them. And the woman of my heart.
Yeah.
My one and only Mama C. Put your hands together. Put your hands together for my mother. My mother, put your hands together for her. She has been the most supportive person in my ministry. Come on, put your hands together for her. Hallelujah. When I said the woman of my heart, mommy thought she's won it. No. Mommy didn't win. It didn't win. Because the main woman is here, which is my wife. Which is the love of my life, my best friend. The one I cry with. The one I smile with. The one I love with. The one when I am going through, she knows everything I am going through. Who supports me, no matter what. Today, I'm going to give you the title of a minister. Minister Evelyn.
Yeah.
Let's put our hands together. Hallelujah. And then Reverend Richard, all the way from Praise Gate Temple. Woo. Reverend Richard, we honor you. Woo. We love you. And I know there are great men of God here. There are great pastors, great men of God who are always supporting Daddy and who are always supporting the ministry. And what I want to say is, God richly bless you. God give you the strength and the enthusiasm, the commitment to support our daddy of the house, all the elders, anyone here, the ministers of God. God richly bless you. Hallelujah. Today, tell someone sitting next to you, we are going to have a good time. Tell someone sitting next to you, we are going to have a wonderful time today. Hallelujah. Just open your heart. Open your heart and open your soul and receive what God has in store for you. Pastor Kingsley, Prophetess Natasha, man of God, God bless you. My own friend, Emmanuel Smith, Tali, in ministry, my brother in ministry, he's here. Minister Michael Chow, since childhood, we are still here. God bless you for coming. And then my one and only friend, Minister Chris, from Ghana. Royal Chris, put your hands together for him. He flew from Ghana because of this program. Put your hands together for him. Hallelujah. He's a blessing to me personally and to Praise Gate Temple. Hallelujah. Thank God. We're here because of the blood of Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, the blood of Jesus. And we're going to have a church service here today. Oh, the blood of Jesus. Oh, the blood of Jesus. It washes white as snow. Oh, the blood, one worshiping of Jesus. Oh, the blood of Jesus. Oh, the blood of Jesus. It was white as snow. So what can wash away my sins? Come on, sing.
Nothing but the blood of Jesus.
So what can make me whole again? Say nothing, nothing, nothing.
Nothing but the blood.
What can wash our sins away? Nothing but the blood
of Jesus.
And what can make me whole again? Nothing but the blood.
Say no.
Today. Hallelujah. is all settled in heaven. Hallelujah. Say, hallelujah. Let me hear you say, hallelujah.
We
to open your mouth and call upon the glory of the Lord in this place in the mighty name of Jesus. Open your mouth and just bless the name of the Lord. Come on, we came here to worship. We did not come for a concert. We did not just come here for a concert. We just came here to give God all the glory. We came here to give God all the glory. We did not come here to sit down and look at ministers' ministry. We came here to partake. We came here to call upon the glory of the Lord. Wherever you are, just open your mouth and fill this place with worship. Lift your voice, lift your voice, lift your voice, lift your voice, lift your voice. We want God to be pleased with our worship. We want God to be pleased with our worship. We want God to be pleased with us. When praise goes up, when worship goes up, His glory comes down. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Remala boshi ya malabosi ya baba ba. Remaba boshi kaba ya baba ba. Ye ba ya baboshi ba ya baba bo ya ba ya baba. Come on and just open your mouth. Just worship Him. Just worship Him. Just worship Him. This is not ordinary. This is not what you see in every concert. We came here to have a service with God. We came here to worship God. Remasika braze hada. Remabaya goshe kabranda. Rebaya babrosha baba baba. We love you, we love you, we love you. We call upon your name, we call upon your name, King of Kings. We call upon your name. Fill this room, oh God, with your glory. Fill this room, oh God, with your power. Fill this room, oh God, with your spirit. Fill this room, oh God. Fill this room, oh God. Fill this room, oh God. Somebody, your prayer is changing things. Your prayer, you are not living here the same. This is an experience with God. And when Moses went on top of that mountain to see the face of God, the Bible says, after some time he spent on the mountain, he came down. And the Bible says his face was shining. And the people around him could not see his face because of the glory of God. Whenever you have an experience, an encounter with God, your face and the glory of God outshines your face and it outshines everything that you are going through. Tonight you have come for an encounter. You have come to experience God. And I prophesy to your life that when the glory comes down, may it locate you in the name of Jesus. When the glory comes down, you are not going to leave here the same. You are not going to leave here the same. Come on, somebody flow with me. You are not going to leave here the same. Somebody flow with me. You are not going to leave here the same. Hallelujah. Lord, I thirst for you. And I long to be in your presence. My soul will wait on you. Father, draw me nearer. Draw me nearer. In the beauty of your home. Imagine that you are under the feet of God tonight. Imagine that this is the cross and you're calling upon His name. I will wait on you, Almighty God, in the beauty of your holiness. Congregation, sing with me. I will worship you. Come on, sing, sing. We came here to worship Him.
Almighty God, in the beauty of your home.
Sing it again. Sing, I will wait on you.
I will wait on you.
Oh,
Almighty God,
in the beauty of your home. Oh, the glory is here. You can all only see the glory and I worship you saying,
I will worship.
When you seek after the glory will locate you.
Almighty God,
in the beauty, of your home. Sing it again.
Bless.
of days. As old as you are. Oh yes. As old as you are. Hey, you remain the same. Ancient of days. Ancient of days. Oh, as old as you are. Lord, as old as you are.
Hold me when I like a full hand. Guide me, oh, thy great Jehovah. Pilgrim through this barren land, I am weak, but thou art mighty. Hold me with my powerful hand. I say, bread of heaven, bread of heaven, feed me now and evermore. I say, bread of heaven, bread of heaven, feed me now and evermore. Of your name, every knee must bow, and at the mention of your name, every tongue must confess that you are the coming of sleeping God, and there is no one like you. You are the Alpha and Omega. There is no one. Your name is Jehovah, and your name is Elohim. And at the mention of your name, every knee must bow. At the mention of your name, every tongue must confess that you are the coming. You are the covenant keeping God. When I wasn't feeling well, you are the one who healed me. When I got in trouble, you are the one who delivered me. You are the covenant keeping God. You are the covenant keeping God. You are the covenant keeping God. There is no one. Everybody will be singing now. Covenant
keeping God.
Lift up your hands and sing. There is no one like you. No like you.
Covenant Omega.
Omega. There is no one. I said Jehovah.
Oh,
You are the promise keeper. You are the destiny changer. You are the awesome ruler. You are the miracle worker. You are the almighty great God. You are the King of kings and Lord of lords. You are the Savior, my Redeemer, my Deliverer. Oh, come and do a miracle today. Come and do a miracle today. You are the miracle worker. You are the promise keeper. Lord, you are the powerful healer. Is there anybody here who needs a healing? You are a powerful healer. Is there anybody here who needs deliverance? You are a deliverer. You are the deliverer. Come and heal. So powerful. So powerful today. Lord, come and heal. So powerful. So powerful today. Say your name is here. Your name is Yah. Sing it again. Your name is Yah. And as I'm worshiping, your name. You are. Miracle working God. Your name is Yah. Sing it with me. Sing your name is. Congregation, sing your name. Name is Yahweh. Come on, tell him. Just the congregation. Let's sing it again. Your name is Yah. As you sing, he's been the great God in your life. Yahweh. How, whichever way you take him, that's who he's going to be in your life. Your name. Is there someone expecting a healing? Sing your name is here. Is there someone expecting deliverance? Your name is here. That's his name, greater than every other name. Come on.
Miracle working God. Your name is here. You are here.
My God, that is who you are.
are. Everybody say, Way promise keep, promise keep. You're the answer to it all, my Jesus. You wipe away our tears and you mend the broken heart. You're the answer to it all, to it all, Jesus. Worship you, Lord. You are here. You are changing lives around, and I worship you. I worship you. Everybody sing, Waymaker, yeah.
Waymaker, miracle worker,
promise keep, promise keep. I could not understand. For the cause of Christ, I have spent my days believing that what He had me be is who I am. As I've come to see the weaker side of me, I realize His grace is what I would need. When sin demanded justice for my soul, mercy said no, I'm not gonna let you go. I'm not gonna let you slip away. You don't have to be afraid. And mercy said no. Sin would never take control. Life and death stood face to face. Darkness tried to see my heart away. Thank you, Jesus. Mercy said no. Mercy, mercy said no. Mercy said no. I'm not gonna let you go. I'm not gonna let you go. I'm
not gonna let you slip away. You don't have to be afraid. Mercy's at all, mercy's at all. Sin will never take control. Life and death stood face to face. Darkness tried to steal my heart away. Thank you, Jesus. Mercy said no.
Clap your hands for Jesus. Come on. Clap your hands for Jesus. When sin took over, mercy came and stood in the gap and said, no way. Hallelujah. Put your hands together. Clap your hands. Clap your hands. We are still under the feet of the blood. I just want you to close your eyes wherever you are. And for 30 seconds, I want you to think about the journey from the Garden of Gethsemane till that morning that he was caught and then he was charged wrongly to the time he went on the cross to die for that sin that you and I were supposed to be crucified. He took it upon his shoulder. He took it upon him to do this for you and I. It wasn't easy, but it was worth it. It wasn't easy. That is why Mary Magdalene, when the people or when the disciples gathered with Jesus, he came under the feet of Jesus. He used his tears to wash the feet of Jesus. And she used the most important part of her body as a woman, the most precious part of her body, the pride of a woman, her hair, to wipe the feet of Jesus. And she used the most expensive ointment to clean the feet of Jesus. Mary did what will cost Jesus. Today it is your turn. Then Mary was not saved. Oh, Jesus did not die for Mary those times until later on he died. But now it is your turn. You have been redeemed by the blood. You were a sinner. You never paid for anything. He paid the debt. He did not owe. I owe the debt. I could not pay. I needed someone to wash my sins away. Now I can sing a brand new song. Amazing grace. Lord Jesus paid the debt that I could never pay. Oh, that is why we are under his feet. He paid your debt. He did not owe. I owe and you owe the debt. You could not pay. You needed someone to wash your sins away. Now it has become so familiar. The blood and everything Jesus went through has become so familiar that we take Easter, we take this time lightly.
cross. It was for you. Now I can sing because of Jesus. A brand new song. Amazing grace. Lord Jesus paid the debt that I could never pay. Amazing grace. How sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. Oh, I was once lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. Say, thank God, thank God, thank God, thank God. Sing with me, thank God, thank God, thank God, thank God, say thank God, thank God, thank God, thank God, thank God, thank God. Now tonight, I want you to put yourself in the shoes of Mary Magdalene. At that point, that she was almost stoned to death, when the Savior stepped in. At that point, if it was you, what would you have done? Now she poured out her oil. You don't know the cost of that oil.
Yes. Yes. The room grew still as she made her way to Jesus. She stumbles through the tears that made her blind.
Come on, come on, come on.
She felt such pain. Yes. Some spoke in anger, heard folks whisper, there's no place here for her kind.
Come on, come on.
Still on she came, through the shame, the flush of face, until at last she knelt before his feet.
Come on, come on, come on.
And though she spoke no words, everything she said was heard. Woo. As she poured her love for the master from her box of alabaster. I've come to pour my praise on him like oil from Mary's alabaster box. Don't be angry if I wash his feet with my tears and dry them with my hair. You weren't there the night he found me. You did not feel what I felt. One of all his love all around me, and you don't know the cost of the oil in my alabaster box.
Thank you, Lord.
I can't forget.
Come on now, come on.
The
now.
Way life used to be. I was a prisoner to the sin that had me bound. I spent my days, poured my life without measure into a little treasure box. I thought I found until the day when Jesus came to me and healed my soul.
with the wonder of His touch. So now I'm giving back to Him all the praise He's worthy of. I've been forgiven, and that's why I love Him so much. Now I've come to pour my praise on Him like oil from Mary's alabaster box. Don't be angry if I wash His feet with my tears and dry them with my hair. My hair, 'cause You
oh.
celebrate the Lord. It is the strength of your life. Now we want to do this victory song. Hallelujah. Let's do this victory song. Great and marvelous God. This is our last song. You are great and marvelous God. Oh, 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 oh. Great and marvelous God. You are great and marvelous offering box is gonna go around and we're gonna give our offering. Hallelujah. Let's take it again.
Onisha, Iyanu, you are God of awesome wonder. I taste it of your power. Onisha,
Onisha,
show me so much. Say much more than
that.
We are to pray.
Come on, someone say thank you, Jesus. Come on, say thank you, Jesus. I want every person in this house say thank you, Jesus. Come on, give God thanks. Lift up your voice. Come on, lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. Help me sing this. Yes, you are the Lord. Help me, somebody. Come on, lift your hand. Yes.
Yes, you are the Lord.
Come on, most high. Come on, pray.
Jesus. Thank you for the experience of the glory.
In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
And amen. Put your hands, please, together for the ministry of Emmanuel and the EP choir and the Maranatha singers. Yes. Come on, put your hands together for them.
Yes.
Amen.
And after every ministration, there is one last thing we always do. If you haven't given your life to Christ,
yes,
everything you did here today is in vain. But to make this useful and be registered in heaven, give your life to Jesus.
Amen.
He's the way, the truth, the light. No one comes to the Father except through Jesus.
Yes.
Tonight, don't let this night go by without giving your life to Jesus.
Amen.
The glory is so strong in here. But the only obstacle is for you to open your heart and let Jesus come into your heart. And if you know Jesus and you have backslided and you still need him, tell the Lord to come into your life.
Yes.
And you shall be saved. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Put your hands together.
Come on, put your hands together. Come on, now clap your hands as the team, amen. Come on, put your hands. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Come on, keep on clapping. Come on, keep on clapping. Hallelujah. Come on, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen, 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 amen. As Minister Emmanuel said, if you are in this place and you have been running from God, the thing about Christianity is so easy to hide. It's so easy to hide under pretending that everything's okay, but God sees your heart. And if you're in this place and you've been running from God, today is your moment. Come on, someone say, today is your moment. Today is your moment of recommitting your heart to God and giving your life back to Jesus. Someone say, amen. Now, I know you're tired and you've been sitting down, but just one more time, I beg you. We're going to close right now. Just stand up. This is for that one soul. I beg you, if you can, just stand up. Just stand up. Just. I want all eyes closed and all heads bowed. If you are that one person that wants to rededicate their life back to God, raise your hand. Or it could be that you're struggling. You could be that you're a believer, that you're struggling and you're hiding in sin, and God is here tonight to redeem you. I'm going to say, come. Father God, we thank you for the house, God. We thank you for every soul in this place, God. We thank you for that believer or that person who's struggling and needs a hand or a word of encouragement, God. We thank you for that individual that is in this congregation that is hiding from you, but today there is nowhere to run. You have found them, God. We thank you for your healing power. I want everyone to repeat after me. Lord Jesus, come on, say, Lord Jesus, we thank you for your presence. We thank you for your glory. Lord, I declare I will take this glory to my home, to my workplace, to my family, and I declare I will be a difference. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Clap your hands. You may be seated in the name of Jesus. I wouldn't say program, our worship. I wouldn't even say our worship has come to an end, but our time is short and we have to go home. But it doesn't mean you have to stop worshiping. Someone say amen. I know that Papa in this house, he don't really like the spotlight, you know, and he did say he don't want to give no final words, but I'm going to ask Daddy, please. Someone say please. Someone say please. Please, can you bless us and release us to go, sir? Amen. Come on, clap for our Papa as he comes. Amen.
Hallelujah. Shall we stand? Receive the blessing of the Lord. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord's face shine upon you and be gracious to you. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon you and grant you peace. I decree and declare that from this day forward, your life will never be the same. I decree and declare that from today, you are a success. You are progressing. You are going forward and onward. Nothing shall prevent you. Nothing shall hinder you. And from this day forward, I put you in the covenant blood of the Lord Jesus. You're well protected. And tonight, I decree and declare that angels will visit you. The Lord's hand is mighty upon you. Amen. And from this day forward, you will indeed say, the Lord is good. Thank you, Father, for hearing our prayer. Now let's share the grace together. And now may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Now, I want you to look at the person next to you. Look into their eyes and say, surely, goodness, mercy shall follow you all the days of your life. You will dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Now, put your hand in your chest and say, surely, goodness, mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Well, look in the face of that person and say, I love you, giddy, 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 giddy. Bless you.
Amen, amen, amen. I believe there are refreshments at the back, if I'm correct. Amen. So there are refreshments at the back. So please get some water, get some juice, get some biscuit, and to just to help you on your journey home. God bless you.